So where do I get off saying that I'm the greatest rapper on the internet? No disrespect, I have a rhyming intellect that allows me to connect these nouns and verbs. I take the words and intersect them in correct directions with intent to bend them into different shapes and different pronunciations. It's blatant, I'm taking adjacent rhymes and spraying them, flaming, inhaling, surveillance to see me on the premises. Call an ambulance, scandalous rhymes, rambling, rattling, leave you scrambling, babbling like, how can he handle dismantling battles? He wrangles them like cattle. Verses can sap the enamel off of your grill, trampling every channel. Does it matter if they have a million? Challenge and gamble with your career if you rattle off. I bury your catalogs, I'm digital, and you're excited, you're running analogs. Come get on my level, nobody flyer than me. I'm the dream that you aspire to be. Fire, I speak. Anyone prior to me who says they're higher than me, go ahead and pick the track. I'm Michael Myers the beat. And I wrote this on the toilet cause I knew I had this shit to do. Call me Pennywise, I am your nightmare here to visit you. Many rappers can take the reins and can say the greatest. What you use to measure greatness? Do you go by famous? Or is it lyrical mastery what the aim is? Either way, I'm putting in work so I can claim it. Many rappers can take the reins and can say the greatest. What you use to measure greatness? Do you go by famous? Or is it lyrical mastery what the aim is? Either way, I'm putting in work so I can claim it. Man, this beat is sick. Another thing to beat you with. I'm a creature, unidentified egotist. Confidence is off the charts. Verbal dominance is stemming from the way I mention vowels and their consonants. The fire's rising, I feel it in my esophagus. Ready flame, anyone mumble rapping synonymous. I spit a verse with bottomless flow, preposterous, and leave your mind blown and robbing you of your consciousness. I don't even listen to these rappers coming out. No originality, always running their mouths about how much money they got, all the pull and the clout. Well, none of that can save you in the booth, I'm calling you out. Never thought I'd look 30K in the face. A steady race, and I'm always grinding. I'm working every day, and I love what I do. And I thank you, but I won't stop until you agree that I'm the greatest too. Many rappers can take the reins and can say the greatest.
Hey, what's up, everybody? I haven't had a chance to say hi to the new subscribers. I know we got a lot of new people in here, so I just want to say thank you. I'm glad you're enjoying what I do, and there's a whole lot more to come. This is just a quick update in what I'm going to be doing and a couple of things just to look for down the line. And also, just so you know about this song, if you aren't trying to do or trying to be the greatest at whatever you do, me personally, I feel like you're doing it wrong. I mean, that's just me personally. You should always strive to be the best in whatever you do. And that's what this song about. I'm not saying that I'm better than Eminem or Tupac or anything like that. It's just me trying to push myself and say that's it. Someday I would like to be mentioned in the same breath. Who knows if it'll ever happen, but, you know, you just got to keep pushing, keep working, keep doing what you love. So that's that. Also, next I have Jason versus Michael Myers. So make sure you turn on your notifications. That will be coming out really, really soon. I have a huge collaboration coming out probably Sunday or sometime this weekend. So I'm really looking forward to that. I'll actually update you guys on here as well. And don't mind how flushed I am right now. I just came back from the gym. I'm like all patchy and red, so don't mind me. I know I look terrible. but yeah, man, that's it. Thank you so much. I just want to use this opportunity to say thank you to the new subscribers. Thank you for joining the channel. And there's a lot more to come, guys. I really appreciate every single one of you. Haven't had a chance to say this in a little bit. We're at 28,000 subscribers, we're quickly approaching 30,000. I never thought I'd be here. We have a video that just hit 500,000 views, the Hunter versus Warlock versus Titan video. It just hit 500,000 views, excuse me, 500,000. So, I'm excited, man. I think it's only up from here. So thank you guys so much for sticking around, and thank you for loving what I do, man. Have a good one.